Doctor, how can you tell if you have attention deficit?
Because the symptoms of ADHD are all about problems every one of us has sometimes, you really need a careful assessment to determine whether a person has ADHD or doesn't have it or may have something else that's causing them trouble. A good assessment requires not just one measure. You can't do any rating scale or any computerized test or any psychological test that's going to say in itself, yes, you have ADHD. There's no laboratory test, there's no brain scan. But it can be reliably assessed and diagnosed by a comprehensive clinical evaluation. And what that means is having a doctor, somebody who really understands this disorder and other disorders that can go with it, sit down and talk with the person, whether it's a child or an adult, and get information from them and from the people who know them, their family members, if they're students, to get reports from their teachers and review their school reports, and to ask a whole range of questions to get some idea of what they're having trouble with, what they're doing well in, and what the history has been of these problems, so you can tell if this is something that's just recent onset and maybe a reaction to some change in life situation, or whether it's a problem they've had for a long time that just hasn't been discovered. And then the clinician has to put all the pieces of information together that are gathered from the patient, from the collaterals, the parents or the spouse or the friends, from the records of their work or schooling, sometimes some psychological testing, sometimes some reports of IQ tests and achievement tests, and put all of that together to address that question, is this ADHD or isn't it? Is there something else with it? You always want to screen for other possible disorders as well and determine whether it's ADHD, something else, or both.